Ever seen an elephant without tusks? Well, now you have. Thanks to decades of ivory poaching, tuskless elephants have become more common. Basically, the ivory trade is controlling and accelerating evolution. The big-tusked elephants are killed for their ivory, and the tuskless ones are left alone. The tuskless survivors then go on to spread their tuskless genes. Unfortunately, while tuskless elephants are safe from poachers, they are not safe from extinction. Elephants use their tusks to tear bark from trees, dig for water and roots, and battle rivals. Without tusks, elephants are crippled and less likely to survive natural hardships. Sadly, my minute's nearly up and I'm going extinct. But stay tuned for the next episode of One Minute Nature Show.